This morning, good news for gamblers. We're just hours away from the Maryland Live Casino at Arundel Mills.
11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti joins us live from inside the casino. She's going to give us a sneak peek this morning. First of all, Jen, I just want to make sure you got that little cup of nickels I left on your desk to take with you this morning. You got that, right?
I did.
Okay.
I got them. I got them, Stan. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Unfortunately, we found out they can't turn on the machines for us. They said they won't open until tonight at 7 for a VIP party. So no slots for us this morning. But that's okay, because guess what? A lot of the reasons that folks love to come to casinos, not just for the opportunity to win some money, but it's for the food. And joining us this morning is Maryland Live's executive chef, Rudy Volpe. Good morning.
Good morning, Jennifer.
You are in charge of not just the buffet, but every operation.
I have that great pleasure to be responsible for the entire culinary operation.
All right, so let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What can we expect?
Tonight we'll have, tonight at 7 o'clock there's going to be a rather spectacular party for our invited guests. But at 10 o'clock we'll open with our Phillips quick service restaurant. We partner with the Phillips Seafood Company to do a quick service taste of Maryland of seafood.
Crab dip.
It's all here. Crab cakes. If you've eaten at Phillips, you're coming in. We have a noodle bar that'll open tonight, but tomorrow's the big day. The buffet will open tomorrow at 10:30. We'll have three restaurants open tomorrow: Phillips, Noodles, and the buffet. Bobby Flay's Burger Palace will open with us tonight and tomorrow, and very shortly the Cheesecake Factory will be joining on.
What is going to be on this buffet?
What isn't going to be on this buffet? The buffet is an international treat. We have an Asian station. We have an Italian station, we have some Hispanic food, we have an American grill, a seafood station, but there's going to be a definite flavor of Maryland. I have an army of cooks, all local, and they love their Old Bay, they love their shrimp and crab, and we're bringing it.
How about desserts?
There's about 40 feet of desserts in the center of the buffet, and it's flanked by the salad station on the other side.
Desserts flanked by salad. You know, you can't get any better than that. And let me just put in his request right now. Can Rob Roblin come out and work his way through your buffet?
I dare him.
Wow, that's a challenge. All right, Rob has been dared. All right, reporting live from Maryland Live, Jen Franciotti, back to you guys.